January 20, 2023, Bryan Kohberger dined at restaurant where Idaho victims worked. Idaho murders suspect Byran Kohberger grabbed a bite or two at a restaurant where two of the slain students worked. And he did so not long before the murders were committed, according to a former employee.